Fire in Mulvane destroys a home. This happened earlier this morning at the 200 block of Frontier Drive around 4 o'clock. Flames overtook the home before crews could arrive. The cause of the fire is still under investigation, and there is no word if anyone was inside of the home at the time of the fire.